I'm over in Fair Oak with Grayson's other half, Trina Shoemaker. And we're mixing a record right now. Kathy was kind enough to ask me to come be part of the Frog Pond experience, which is great. Amazing. And that people come through the woods and end up here, and it's awesome. So I'm gonna do a song from the I made a bunch of punk rock records in the early 2000s, and then I switched over to country music. That's what everybody does when they play punk and they get old. It's like the trajectory. Folk, punk, country. So this is one of the songs from the last record. I put my name on it too.
It's in D.
This is a song I wrote about Dwayne Allman. Started writing it for a friend of mine. We were hanging out in a bar, and she's always drunk. And so she always tells me a lot of stories. So it started out being one of her stories. I don't drink, so I stay up really late. So I'm usually hanging out with the too long past the part that I should probably have gone home. But I hear a lot of good stories. She came on up from way across the air, from the whiskey swamp and a vagabond clan, with a tune and a bucket and a burning eye. And a, I forgot the words for it. Wait, it's not, wait. Tune and a bucket and a head on it. Okay, I got it. Come on down from way across the air. From the whiskey swamp and a vagabond clan, with a tune and a bucket and a red hill high, and a book about her grandpa flying the skies. He said, man, and ain't never gonna be the same, and though I give him a chance, no one could play like Wayne. It was back in the fall of 71, fighting out a flatbed coming home, with a song in the charts and his Harley flying through the air. He was just hitting his stride when the angels wept. They said, man, it ain't never gonna be the same, and no one gave him a chance, no one could play like Wayne.
It adds to it.
Away from the grave.